Heather!
It's you.
What just happened?
You must be one of them.
What did I do? And what do you mean by one of them?
You're in on this with that Claudia, aren't you?
Claudia? What about her? She asked me to find you, that's all.
So you are one of them.
Claudia did all that? Look, I was just hired to find you. I'm not on anybody's side. I don't know anything about this. Why don't you start by telling me what happened here? And that monster, what the hell was that?
I don't know any more than you do. All I know is that things are getting really screwy around here, and I've got a weird feeling it has something to do with me. Maybe you're just an innocent bystander, but I can't feel sorry for you, because you dragged me into this. You know, if you hadn't found me...
What are you talking about? What's so special about you anyway?
If I knew that, I wouldn't be so confused, would I? But I know there's something. Something I've been running from and forgot for a long time. How did I remember that?
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Where are you going?
I'm taking the subway home.
What should I do?
Hell if I know.
Thank you. Thank you.
What was it that you dropped? Was it this precious gold pipe?
You are a liar. I have nothing to give to you. What was it that you dropped? Was it this precious gold pipe? Well then, was it this magnificent silver pipe? Perhaps it was only this filthy steel pipe that you dropped. Ah, I have finally found a truly honest person. In return, I will give you both the gold pipe and the silver pipe to keep.
All right.